camera in which everybody makes fun of the count while the servant pulls the strings. Not really surprising. Before we are going, let's look back to the year 1772. Mozart had just returned from his second journey through Italy with his father, and back here in Salzburg, he composed three divertimenti, Kirchenkatalog 136, 137, and 138. Before we're going to enjoy the last movement of the third of these divertimenti, it's my time and a great pleasure to me to introduce to you our today's musicians. Camille Kubeljude, Florian Moser, which is the easier part, Barbara Butvidaite and Vladimir Bogdanovich are the Goya Quartet. Orchestra and clarinet. I would like to introduce to you, well, not the soloist who is going to play today, but his historical predecessor, Anton Stadler. Anton Stadler was the star clarinetist of his days, whom Mozart dedicated most of his clarinet works to. He invented, in the former days there were all sorts of instruments. They tried to make them shorter, smaller, bigger, anything. So the instruments we have nowadays are just, the best prototypes that survived. But Mr. Stadler invented the so-called Bassette clarinet, the bigger sister of the normal clarinet, which is a bit longer and can sound deeper. And maybe you know the clarinet concert by hearing from a recording or from the radio, I don't know. But if it was played by a normal clarinet, you will now hear that some of the notes and of the phrases will go deeper and will sound much more heavy, nicer, of course. So, that was about Mr. Stadler, and back there is Ferdinand Steiner waiting for a big applause, and I wish you. Back home. Alles Gute, vielen Dank, dass Sie heute hier waren. Es war uns eine große Ehre und eine große Freude. Auf Wiedersehen. Goodbye.